stretching your back. Now return to your original position.